Not your fault.
Oh, bad move, man. This is gonna be awesome! Automatic turrets! This is so cheating! Turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Knew you could do it, Z.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turds. These things are relentless. Making a lot of fire here!
Your ass.
Might be best to just stay out of their sights. Okay, that is a gap. Fire is pretty useless right now.
Unless it's a launching pad.
Things came in handy on the last bridge. Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh? Fetch, just left a trail of bodies and bolts across this bridge. Fetch?
Goddamn girls and their short attention spans.
Oh well, Lantern District, here I come. You are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me. You're a big fella.
I must say, so far I'm not impressed.
Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
I just had to see it for myself. I hope you realize how special you are. Now finish the big concrete oak off so we can talk.
Thank you.
okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but... Listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to... leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but... enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
I kind of like my idea better.
Dawson. You disappoint me. No. Whoa!
Going down. Going down. Okay. The lane all along. Just took the scenic route.
Yes. doesn't even tickle.
Thank you.
got more concrete on him. They're still going down.
Delson Rowe?
Yeah, who's this?
I am just a huge fan of your work. That tag you put on the needle, the yin-yang conflict of avian desire, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escaped conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh. Well, why do you want him? Or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've rounded up and move them to this holding facility they built downtown. Convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-90 overpass.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah, totally. Absolutely, yes.
Huh. Well, thanks. I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western.
Twins.
Hey, Eugene, I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little. You know, pull the rug out from underneath him?
Well, you could just blow it up.
No, I can't take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, and the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam! Instant roadblock.
Okay. See, man, this is why I'm such a big fan. I wish I could be there to see it.
Well, come on out and watch. But, you know, from a safe distance, of course. Because when we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. Right. Well, you know what? On second thought, then, I'm gonna stay home. I'll let you know if I find anything more about the convoy, though.
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Are you still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. There doesn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Well, yeah, because the dupes took it over. Closed it off to citizens. So you finished with the supports?
Yep, all done. About to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the dupes. Suckers. Hey, Eugene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses?
Helicopters? Whole pack of them. Don't think they can see me in the fog. Come on, just hand over your prisoners and we'll call it a day. Hey. I got one! I don't know how, but I did!
Thank you.
Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait. You're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications. But the cool thing is you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, I think I'm gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive.
Isho!
Hey, Eugene, bro, all I'm getting is static on this thing, man.
You know, there must be too many tall buildings blocking the signal. We may have to get a little higher up to get a clear shot.
I love you, Dolphin! Nope, still getting nothing, man. This app of yours is a dud.
You're just not high enough up. Keep climbing.
Right into a goddamn ambush. It was definitely Roe.
No, Eugene. I got something.
I told you.
On casualty figures. But we also lost APCs. Even had a couple of birds go down. I'm telling you, whatever the hell it was is still up there. It's like nothing else I've ever heard before. Thank you.
empty. Somebody must have beat me to him. You're new. Sorry, I got other plans. Dean, I found that first bus.
Maintain caution!
Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me. Some fan you are.